Question number 4. Copy the following on a squared paper. A square paper is what you would have used in your arithmetic notebook in earlier classes. Then complete them such that the dotted line is the line of symmetry. So this is the figure given. Vertical line of symmetry is given. 1, 2, 3 box we will draw and then we will draw same line of line segment of the question. Then again, how many box we have to leave? 1, 2 and 3. And then again we will draw same line segment from the question. This is the mirror image of the question and vertical line of symmetry is there. Question number B. This is the question given in the B. Horizontal line of symmetry is given. We have to draw same image below the horizontal line of symmetry. 1, 2 box we will leave and then we will draw vertical line because in the question it is vertical line. Then after we will leave 2 box and we will draw horizontal line. Then after we will leave how many box students? 1 and 2 box. And we will draw which line segment? Vertical line we will draw. Hence we will draw vertical line. So similarly we will leave 2 box and then we will draw horizontal line. So we will draw horizontal line. Then after we will leave how many box? 1 and 2. And we will draw which line students? We will draw vertical line. So we will draw students vertical line. Now there is planted line. But how many box we have to leave? 1 and 2 box. So we will leave 1 and 2 box and then we will draw slanted line. So students, you can see the mirror image of the question with the horizontal line of symmetry. Question C. In question C, this is the image given. We have to draw the same image below the figure. And that is diagonal line of symmetry. In diagonal line of symmetry, if horizontal line is there, then we have to draw vertical line. 1, 2, 3 and 4 box. But we will draw which line students here? Vertical line. So 1, 2, 3 and 4 box we will leave and then we will draw vertical line. That is because diagonal line of symmetry is there. Then 1 box is there so we will draw horizontal 1 box. And again 1 box horizontal is there in question but we will draw vertical line and answer. Then again 1, 2 box we will leave and we will draw horizontal line. Then how many line box we will leave? We will leave 1 box and we will see how which line we have to draw vertical line because it is horizontal line given. 1, 2 and 3 box we will leave and we will draw which line? Horizontal line. So students, you can see that the mirror image of the question with the diagonal line of symmetry. You can see exact figure we have drawn. That is the mirror image of the given figure. Question number D. Now in question number D, this is the image given. And then we have to draw same mirror image with the vertical line of symmetry. Now students, with the vertical line of symmetry, here 1, 2 box we will leave and we will draw one line segment. Then after it is with 1 box we have to draw vertical line and then horizontal line. So here you can see students that this is the mirror image of the given question. Question number E. In question number E, there is a horizontal line of symmetry and the image, this is the horizontal line of symmetry and the figure is given. Now we will draw same figure above this. So first we will leave 1, 2 and box and then we will draw 2 box with the slanted line segment. Then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 and 4 box we will leave and then we will draw the slanted line segment. So here again we will draw slanted line segment by leaving 4 boxes. Then after students, how many boxes we will leave? 1 and 2 boxes we will leave to draw slanted line only, because in the question it is given slanted line. Then after 1, 2 and 3 boxes we will leave and we will draw again one slanted line by leaving 1, 2 and 3 boxes. So students, you can see this is exact mirror image of the given question. This is mirror image of the given question with width line of symmetry horizontal. Now question number F. Let us do this with mirror. You can see the mirror image in this question number F. This is a diagonal line of symmetry, and then we will make same mirror figure with the question. So this is the mirror image of the given figure in the question with the diagonal line of
question number 5. In the figure, L is the line of symmetry. Complete the diagram to make it symmetric. So here figure is given to you, and that L line of symmetry is also given. We have to complete the diagram. So let us write. So let us draw diagram. Question number 5. Students, this is the figure given in a question, and this figure is given in a plain page. So we will draw this figure, rough this figure question in a plain page, and we have to complete this. What it is said, this is line of symmetry, that is L. Now let us complete this figure. So students, first of all, this is the vertical line. You can see this vertical line is some measurement like 4.7 centimeters. Same we can draw here, so that we will get same symmetrical figure. Now this is the diagonal line. We will draw diagonal line passing through this vertical line. So we will draw it diagonal line, and here arrow we will write, because this figure arrow is there. So this is the symmetric figure. This is the symmetric figure of this question. So this is the symmetric figure. This is our drawing of the symmetric figure. Question number 6. In the figure, L is the line of symmetry. Draw the image of the triangle and complete the diagram so that it becomes symmetric. So here also in this figure, L is the line of symmetry given. We have to draw the image of the triangle. Question number 6. Student, this is the figure given. Now we have to draw the image of the triangle. But this is the line of symmetry given. So you can see this triangle is divided half up from the line of symmetry. Exact same we will draw image of the triangle from the line of symmetry. So let us draw first of all this vertical line from this line of symmetry. Hence this is the vertical line from this line of symmetry. Now it is half up from this side, so we will draw triangle from this corner. So this is the hence, students, you can see this is the image of this triangle. So this is the symmetric triangle.